been wanting to see this. One of the nicest cars Holden never built.